Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Nitz Randes. And for today's vlog, guys, ang topic po natin is isla. So, pag-usapan po natin, guys, kung bakit po ba mahalaga talaga yung tag price. For that, guys, don't forget to click the subscribe button below. At pahit na rin po, guys, ang notification para update po kayo, guys, mga bagong videos pang up. Hi, guys, let's start! Life to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's vlog, so pag-usapan po natin, guys, kung bakit po ba mahalaga talaga yung tag price. So kita niyo po, guys, lahat ng mga order ko, guys, sa lahat yung mga bagong deliver ko, guys, nilalagyan ko po siya ng tag price. Kasi para naman po, guys, pag tayo'y umaalis at may maiiwan po dito sa tindahan, hindi po sila mangangapa kung magkano yung presyohan. At saka, guys, para naman po hindi tayo mangangapa, for example, nalilimutan natin yung price. Then, nabebenta po natin, guys, sa mura pa, sa murang bintahan sa kinuhaan po natin. So, dun pa lang po, guys, pag mabenta po natin na mas mura pa po sa kinuhaan natin, dun pa lang po, guys, malulugi na tayo. So, tag price, guys, the tips po yan, guys, isa sa mga tips na para po mabilis mabenta ang ating paninda. Kasi guys, yung iba po, yung minsan mga bata dyan, minsan bumibili po sila, tapos para alam din po ng mga magulang nila kung magkano yung presyo yung mga items na binibili po nila kasi meron pong price. So, yun lang po, guys, sana nakatulong. And mahalaga po talaga, guys, ang tag price, lalo-lalo na sa mga new stock at mga bagong deliver na wala pang presyo. Dapat po talaga, guys, bago po natin i-display sa ating tindahan, meron na po siyang tag price. Para, guys, hindi po tayo mangangapa kung magkano po yung presyohan, lalong-lalo na nawawala yung mga old stock, tapos pumalit yung mga new stock na wala pong nakalagay na tag price. So, doon pa lang, guys, mangangapa na tayo kung magkano. Tapos, minsan pa nga, guys, na-encounter ko, nabebenta ko siya ng mas mura pa sa binibili ko. So, doon pa lang po, guys. So, mahalaga po talaga, guys, ay yung sa lahat ng paninda po natin ay yung may tag price. Yan. Yan, lahat po yan, guys. Bagong deliver ko po yan. Yan, lahat po yan, guys. Meron na po siyang tag price. So, ang kulang ko na lang po, guys, i-display ko na lang po siya kasi may nakalagay na po siya ng tag price. So, yun lamang po, guys. At sana nakatulong sa aking tips and ideas. And bye! Stay safe and God bless! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate. Living life, every day.